I'm the Blood Knight of the Old Republic of Bloodganistan. Like, share, and subscribe. This is another rant quest. So the other day I was watching TV, as I usually do. I was watching the news, CTV news, as one normally does, and I saw this chick on the news channel. She was talking with the news anchor, and she was talking about how hockey needs to be more diverse and inclusive, and how the attitudes need to change about hockey and all this shit. And it reminded me of the comic book industry, because a lot of people said that about the comic industry. And look at what happens, look at what happened to the comic book industry. Marvel Comics is a lifestyle brand, and DC Comics is now targeting the youth audience, because they've pissed off their fan base to the point where the customers have all but abandoned them, and they've either gone to Comicsgate or they've gone to anime and manga, and I don't blame them for doing that. I too myself have somewhat given up on a lot of Western media. You know what I've gotten into right recently? Inuyasha. Now, my only grievance with that show, that anime or manga, is that the high school girl is allowed to go back and forth between the feudal era and modern times, or modern for their times. That's my only grievance. She's not stuck in the feudal era permanently to a degree. It's a fun watch. And yeah, it's not bad. Could be worse. It could be worse. It could be fucking worse. Especially if intersectional feminism and identity politics were thrown into that story. But yeah, we're getting into some Inuyasha, and it's not bad. Bought some disc sets. It's good shit. It's a good adventure. Also got myself some JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I gotta say, some more good shit. I wish I could have gotten it on DVD, because that would have been cheaper. But I got the Inuyasha, and I got JoJo's Bizarre Adventure. I got it on Blu-ray. For that, I'd pay less and get the same product for DVD. You know, HD remasters of shit is just, it's a bit unnecessary when, but I could be wrong. Anyway, now back to hockey. Now I heard what this chick said. It mirrored exactly what was said about the comic book industry, and how it should be more inclusive, and how it should be more inclusive writers, and how the story should reflect real life, and all this bullshit. What that bitch on the news channel said just sort of made me cringe. Because hockey Hockey is a sport where, like any sport, it takes a certain level of skill you have to have in order to become a part of the National Hockey League, the NHL. You have to be at a certain skill level. And if you're not at that skill level, then you can't participate in the NHL. Participate in the other leagues, but yeah. Now, the fact that there are not a lot of diverse faces in hockey, that's because it is a specialized, it's because it is a very, very specialized field where only the top, where only the cream of the crop make it to the NHL, make it to the NHL. And I'm sorry, but if you're not of that skill caliber, you can't play in the NHL. That's how it works. Because the NHL teams, they want the most skilled athletic players still in their prime age range to be a part of their teams. And it's not their problem that there aren't more Hispanic hockey players, or Indian hockey players. It's not their fault that there aren't that many. There's just not that many entering. There's just not that many people of different diverse ethnic backgrounds trying to enter the NHL. There's just not a lot, because, yeah. It's not there. Now, sure. You know? Yeah. The NHL doesn't have ethnic people from ethnic backgrounds. NHL teams aren't rainbows, but you want to know what? It's not because they're racist. It's not because they're racist that there's not as many people of ethnic backgrounds playing in the NHL. It's not because of racism. It's because it's a high skill sport. It's a high skill sport. And if you start adding quotas, diversity quotas to the NHL, and the skill level drops drastically, you're going to kill the NHL. The same way that the comic book industry got killed. If you start making hockey about the sport and start making it about the politics, you're going to turn a lot of people away, and the sport's eventually going to die. That's what's going to happen. It's amazing It's amazing that that chick just was allowed on this on CTV news channel. It's amazing to me. So yeah, this is my rant. You know me, I'm the Blood Knight of the Old Republic of Bloodganistan. Stay frosty. Stay sexy, San Diego. Get your jewels in one where you can. I'm a spaceman. Peace.